mode-dependent differential pixel scanning. In the HEVC scanning method, the horizontal scan is used for a vertically predicted block. In the similar way, for a horizontally predicted block, the vertical scan is used. Undoubtedly, SAP significantly improves coding efficiency of interprediction and lossless coding. However, since the current sample cannot exactly predict it by reference samples and there is no transform and quantization processes, correlation in the prediction direction still remains. Thus, the conventional scanning index mapping in HEVC cannot provide the best coding performance for lossless video coding. In lossless coding, interpredicted residuals do not show the same behavior as transformed coefficients. Instead, it is observed that for relatively small 2, for example an 8x8 or a 4x4 2, when interprediction is in vertical direction, the residual will often appear in vertical direction. Thus, a vertical scan will often result in better performance. Similarly, when the interprediction is in horizontal direction, a horizontal scan will often be better. It is motivation of MDRS and we follow this observation. We assign the vertical scanning pattern to the vertically predicted block and the horizontal pattern to the horizontally predicted block. However, MDRS is proposed for the HEVC test model, HOME 4.0, and the current HEVC standard uses the different interprediction mode number. Hence, we change the scan index selection to fit the current HEVC interprediction mode number, as shown in Table 7. Modified lookup table for the scan index selection. In lossless coding, these differential pixel values are likely to be the end of the POO. As mentioned in Section 2, padded samples are produced and used as reference samples in the prediction process. Shows an example that a padded sample is used as reference sample. Here, the padded samples are copied from the closest neighboring sample S. Strictly speaking, these padded samples are not actual neighboring samples of the current sample X, and samples that uses these padded samples as reference samples might provide poor prediction performance. It results in the increase of the residual data. Two types of padded samples in the sample-based angular prediction. Since syntax elements in the entropy coder are encoded in the reverse order, the beginning part of the scanned coefficient sequence has a higher probability of having non-zero coefficients compared with the ending part. In this way, the resultant scan sequence is more suitable for the entropy coding method, and experimental results verify that considerable bit saving is achieved. Thus, we change the scan order. For each scanning pattern, we change the scan order in the opposite order of the conventional scanning method.